Greetings, majestic miracles. It's I Am Friday. And we have grand, honest, oneness, determined to be who we were born to be. Vibes only. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I am infinite. I am Ebony Lee. I am carries such a majestic energy. When we say I am, whatever we say after that is what it's going to be. So use your I ams wisely today, because you are majestic, your very own majesty. Whatever we say will be. Our words are wands. It is I Am Friday, and I do, D-E-W, the Ebony Warriors. I do love me and boss, and we love all of you, and we're ready for our dance it out for this Friday. You ready, boss?
I'm ready.
All right, let's get ready to dance. Sexy, sexy. Shoulder rolls. I like that dip, y'all. Y'all know I like to dip it. Stretch it out. I'm gonna do a few more shoulder rolls. Hey, so you'll dance it out too. So whatever you want to do right now, whatever kind of stretches you need, as we are refocusing ourselves and listening to the waves and the frequency in the universe. Feel like stretching it out, extending. Muscles worked out. Dance it out. I am Friday. I am important. I am love. And I am loved. Walk it out. Ooh. I can see that fight in you. Like you can see the fight in me.
We gonna walk it out.
Let's walk it out. We're gonna rise up together, y'all. Let's go. We're rising unafraid. We are God's. We don't have anything to be afraid of. Any fear we face is our own. We created it in our own existence, so we can remove it out of our existence. Take a deep breath. Take a deep breath. We can do it. We gotta breathe though. Get them breaths. Breathe. And raise yourself up. Come on, y'all. We raising our own self up. We're not waiting on nobody to raise us up. We raising our own self up. We are the strength that we need. We are the words that we need. We are the vessels that we seek. We are the love that we desire. Rise up. We have the energy to raise us up. We can raise our frequency with our vibrations. We got each other. We have each other. Calling to rise forth in each and every one of us. I am calling forth the rise. I'm calling it forth. I'm calling it out. I'm pulling it up. We're going to rise up like this new day. In spite of every ache, we can rise in the midst of pain, because I'm telling you, there is some beauty inside of that pain that we haven't even seen yet. Rise. We rise. We rise. We have energy as eagles, and we have the ability to soar in the midst of any storm. Tempo's going up now. There is hope, okay? There's hope. Like Boss. That's what our arrows call her. Mommy Hope. I'm Mommy Faith. But a lot was a little too complicated. A million to make me happy. That is all about my perception. Hey. It's all about our perception. It's how we look at it, how we seeing it, which angle we looking from. Sometimes we gotta get an overstanding, an understanding, as well as an understanding. We have the ability to go inside. It's the only thing that's gonna bring us out, is to go in here, listen to that heart, escucho a tu corazón. Hey, I gotta get my Swahili version. Sikiliza moyo wako. English, listen to your heart. That I could accomplish anything just like me. He wanted to sing. And no doors. and was extremely poor. On top of all of that, he had no eyesight, but that didn't keep him from seeing the light. In the USA, all I did was complain. Living here was paradise. I learned that paradise is in my mind. Woo! Paradise is in our minds. It don't cost nothing to smile. Woo! It's gonna lift your energy. We have the ability to be our own sunshine. The sun is not shining where you are. Be your sunshine. Hey, hey, just start releasing it. I am my sunshine. Woo! Watching that TV, the news, it'll drive you crazy. Gas prices. I have a confession now that every time the gas prices go up, our finances gonna increase. Listen, we ain't gonna never be without. There's enough water here, there's enough food, enough energy, enough housing. It's enough because we are more than enough and we're infinite and we have the ability to say what it's gonna be. Let's go. Don't take much to smile. Come on, y'all. You ready, boss? Ready with all that majesty over there? Show the world I shine so we can shine together, because that's what it's about. Can't nobody outshine nobody else. We were born to shine together. One, that's what we gotta be. Oneness, one with ourselves will get us one with everything else around us. One with all kind. Woman. Woman. Y'all. Somebody. What? They don't know it's dancing out there. Here we go. Woman.
She can dance all night, make your coffee in the morning. That woman, she from Venus. Don't play around, baby.
I'm a genius. Trust yourself. Angel dust. Woo!
Bag.
Y'all just keep on dancing. I gotta get a rubber band. I'll be right back. I'm back. Listen, I started this dance out to get rid of stress, to get my vibrations higher. Me and Boss dance together every day to lift ourselves up. It's just something that we do for health, the health of our relationship with ourselves and each other. So we dance it out. And listen, my clothes getting too big. I had a wardrobe malfunction. I had to go and get myself adjusted so I can dance freely. What? Here we go. I'm my own lighter and I'm way up. High hemptus status. Here we go. Whoop, whoop. I've been losing weight. I'm not even trying to. Listen, I do want to lose weight. Burdens, stress, fear, doubt. It's gotta go. So that could have been the extra weight I had, so it's leaving now. However weight come, it's gotta go. Cause we are royalty. We don't have no business being weighted down, worrying, stressing. Cause if we would connect to our oneness, we would know that we can all connect together and roll and flow together in this world and build our own communities, our own kingdoms, our own villages, whatever we want to build, we have the ability to do it. What? Own it. Own those words. Own what we say we are. Woo! Boss and I have taken ownership of ourselves and our majesty and our majesticness, and every day we learning who we are. We are learning that we are freedom. We are majesty. We are greatness. It is whatever we say it is. Just throw all that stuff away. Throw all that self-doubt away. Throw it away. Throw the hate away. Throw the fear away. Just get rid of it. Throw it away. Throw it away. And I'm not telling you, you ain't gonna have to work. Y'all heard Maya Angelou. Nothing will work unless we do. So we gonna have to work, okay? Whatever that work is, we our own self-healer. Only we know what we need, okay? Because we are a king already. Because everybody is born with king and queen inside of us. Okay? Y'all ready? Because we are ready. We are ready who we are. We was born that way. And it got spanked out of us. Washed out of us. Taught out of us. It got removed from us. But we coming out of the cage. Woo! Ooh. Ooh. We are focused. We are finesse. We are aligning with our fuego, our fire, water, air, and earth. Woo! It's time already. We are no longer thieves of time. We live in every moment. And each day, I am response-able. Able to response. Respond in every situation. I have a response. We got the remedy because we are the remedy. He's on the warrior squats in a minute. You ready, boss? Tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez. Be on king. Don't nobody rule your world but you. Don't nobody rule my world but me. Boss rule her own world. Woo! We are fire, water, air, earth. Nothing can compare to our worth. Woo! Know that. Know that. Know that. We're gonna slow it down a little bit with India. All right. Ooh. Boss, give me a paper towel. Mm-hmm. Forgot my towel. Mm-hmm. Thank you. I forgot Friday's the workout. So I am Friday. We have to put some work in. Ooh. One, till we are one. Some say God's a Gandhi, Hindu, Martin Luther King, Christian, but they knew love was the flow. It doesn't matter where we are, who we are, or what background we come from, love is our flow. We can heal ourselves if we let go of being right. I think we all have the answer. And if we will put our puzzle pieces together, we can form a beautiful picture of love. Because we're all one. Woo! We all want health, love, prosperity, and peace. So let's work together. Slowing myself down. Essence is love. Doing some feet exercises. Working these feet. I am more than enough.
You are where I put my gloves down. When I'm running out of time.
I am where I put my gloves down. I am my very own sacred place. My sacred space. I am my sacred lane. I am my sacred self. If you have not given yourself a hug today, just take a few minutes and give yourself a hug. Whether you're sitting, standing, laying, we must remember to love us. We give so much out of our beings every day. We have to put back in. We have to refill our cups.
To be moved.
my presence, I heal. In your presence, you heal. As we are self-healers. Anything that's going on in these vessels, we can heal it. Dis-ease means that we don't have peace. And I know it's pronounced as disease, but dis means away from. Ease is our peace. So if we have dis-ease in our body, in our mind, in our heart, in this vessel, it's because we are in search of peace. We are looking for our healing. And the dis-ease will not form. It will be removed with the masterpiece that each one of us carry. We are real. We are authentic. We are wisdom. We are warriors. We are our favorite place. And we have to take care of this vessel. It carries us around until its expiration date. And then it goes back to the earth, be it to the ground or ashes. I am more than enough. We release much love and masterpiece to each one of you. Remember, I am is the energetic energy that releases whatever you say it is. When you say, it is what it will be. Thank you so much for dancing out with Boss and I. Happy Ebony Friday. I am more than enough, and I am super stoked to dance with each one of you each and every day. Peace.